With hammer and axe, we cleansed the world from the shadow of the ring and its master. Yet we dwarves celebrate as a scattered people, cut off from our one true home. Across Middle-earth, we mine and sculpt, delving for riches, yet the greatest treasure remains out of our reach. Moria. Durin built it before the first sun rose. And through the ages, when darkness threatened our great kingdom, he awoke to lead us again. Until the Balrog took it all away. That was 1,000 years ago. And Durin the Deathless has not returned. Some say, be patient. I say, we wait no longer. It is time to journey from every mountain. Come, rally together. Bring your axes and tools, craft and courage. It is time we dwarves return to Moria.
Durin's beard. I never knew this sacred place was here. I need a better weapon for this.
The darkest deeps, the best spot to find precious gems. Source of the Kibil Nala, one of the reasons Durin built Khazad-dûm. This really is worthy of a pilgrimage.